Okay, can we get your final predictions for tonight?
Final predictions, beatdown. You know, that's it, straight beatdown. Stop it and stop it, if it's points, it's points, but beatdown.
Right. If you could fight anyone in the world right now, who would you fight?
These are KDs, they're not mine.
That's all right, man. I left mine upstairs. Okay, that's it,
That's one of yours,
man. Oh, listen, the regular Ricky's a Batman, we've got the instruments on there.
Boys are back in town.
Boys are back in town. We never left town, by the way.
We've got a pen in here, Rich.
Two gum shields.
Yeah.
Cup.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Water. I knew it was good to throw a car quick, then get my over the road. Get my
first ground one of you.
That's why I didn't do the thing first. He just packed up in the team.
Go next to you, Rock, yeah?
And I can
wave
that.
Cap on, yeah, just in case.
That ain't no wear cap, you know, star.
You allow me, man. No need to wear star, you know, Rock.
I'm just telling my brother, isn't it?
Yeah, just unknown it.
And that's the wave cap?
Yeah.
The wave cap,
yeah.
The wave cap,
innit? Well, actually, is it?
And where did it go for the knockout?
Round
three.
Four.
I reckon three. The grill's on. God damn.
He's funny though.
Bling.
Must have blinked twice, you know. Yeah. Double bling. Bling bling. To the bling.
Bling. Bath again. Bath or a shower?
That is bath.
For real?
Yo, Rob, dude! Yo!
Money, boy!
Yo, what are you saying, man? You're blessed.
You're up, brother, yeah?
How are you, man? You're great. Hey, respect, man.
Yeah. Alright, Joe, man.
Yeah, big
love.
You
know
what you did.
Yeah. I'll catch you there, man. All the best.
Respect.
All
right.
What can we expect? We know you like to put on a show, have a bit of a dance. What can we expect once you're in there?
Hey, who knows? Like I said, tune in, you'll see. I know it's going to be a great performance. And we'll put a couple of dance moves in there for you. Is it eyes? It'll be a bit of glitz and glam. Tune in and witness the greatness.
Enjoy yourself.
Thank you very much.
Okay, can we get your final predictions for tonight?
Final predictions, beatdown. You know, that's it, straight beatdown. Stop it and stop it, if it's points, it's points, but beatdown.
Can watch?
Oh god, he's already on two bars.
It's all me.
Oh.
Turn on the shot. What you love to appreciate. I cannot see how to be silent. Sugar finesse, that is my passion. She love my dream, tell her the lie. Get it in honest, shove it in back and mix it in rapping. We never crash, we pull up a crash. I'm a cash addict.
I get the road shock, I see
my name. I can't change for what you go. The weed around me like they wasted. She be around me cause they weed around me, she can't fake it. She be in her phone cause she's twerking for some clout. She said that she heard about me, must be word of mouth. So much advice, but nigga, I'm violent, but nigga, I'm glad you come. If you got a name and you feel the manage, you can't be a fresh before. Bro got a body, but Brody got four bodies, he the first to toe. I'm a bag as a burden, bro in the car, I did it on purpose.
I ain't tryna have beatings right now, so we come with a rebel, but I got a raw bitch. No, this money bring EVU.
Got dropped from the 50s.
I keep it on my own, like the hill.
Did you drop some balls? I see you dropping it all at once. Did you get the info?
Well, we've got first one's on now. If you could start taping up when Zach goes in, I'll come and see you when Zach goes in. Because there's one then after you and that give you. Is that the way that we like?
So, okay, but do we not want to wrap a little bit before? Because if that goes early,
we can do, probably 8 o'clock at the earliest,
That's the absolute earliest thing you go.
Probably, yeah. I mean, there's nothing set in stone, but then again, it might go to 9 o'clock.
Where have you come from?
We came a long way. I call you.
One quick question, but then no silly ones now.
Might have a silly one.
Right. If you could fight anyone in the world right now, who would you fight? Anyone in the world, dead or alive? Obviously, they're not going to be dead when you fight them. Yeah. That'd be easy.
Floyd Mayweather. Just to see how good his defense actually is. And make some big money at the same time.
Alright, one more then. And I'm out of here. I got another one for you. Another riddle. What's one question you could never answer with a yes?
Say no.
Say no.
What I've got here is, are you dead?
That's bad.
Right. No. Good luck, buddy. Right, guys, see you in a bit, yeah? Are we all doing an after party, right?
Johnny, you go where I'm a cop.
See you in a bit.
Just look up the car, okay? He's there.
I know.
Just follow him. Later.
Oh, there. Do you want that? That might be too long. Yeah, let's take these. I don't have to sit down, actually. I don't see that.
Is that
having
a chair
shake? I don't see anyone who watches the works. You can bring a bottle to the hillside. You see me at night.
that's my real side. Heavy in my head, it's to feel you.
Bitch got too much emotions. I'm out.
Testimony, got it from the fellow, follow you, they go on this way. Good news, giant, plenty money.
You're not gonna do it.
Sometimes there are fighters about whom everyone says the same thing. And he's one of those guys, Matt, you speak to whoever you want, whether it's people from GB, coaches, former teammates, sparring partners, people in the pro game. Sugar Hill, his new trainer, who didn't really know him at all before they got together for what was essentially a trial. You mention his name and everybody just nods in agreement that he could be the real thing.
Yeah, everyone speaks so highly of him, and that's obviously then supported by what he achieved in the Olympics, and not just the Olympics, all the other multinations and tournaments that he boxed in, he's constantly achieved.
What do you make of Whittaker?
A lot of people say he's arrogant and cocky, but I like all this, you know. Like, he's got some similarities and now, you know, he's getting a lot of attention, you know, look at him. For me, he's entertaining, you know. I'd love to get in the ring with him myself, you know, maybe in a couple of years, big stadium fight, but, you know, for me, he's entertaining. I enjoy watching him.
Hiding out of the red corner, wearing the light blue trunks with red trim, he stands 6'3" tall. He weighed in at 12 stone, 6 pounds, 5 ounces. He comes to us with an undefeated record of 3 victories. No defeats, with 2 of those wins coming by way of knockout. And he fights out of Darlington, West Midlands, England. Introducing the Olympic silver medalist, Manchester makes a noise for the Sergeant Ben
Whittaker. Celebrate, break clean, defend yourselves at all times.
Mike Lyson in charge of this one. A-star official from the British Boxing Board of Control. And facing Ben Whittaker is Vlad Belusky from Slovakia, originally now boxing out of Mitchellstown in Cork in Ireland. 13 wins, 6 defeats, 1 draw. He's been to England quite a few times. He's been a distance with the likes of David Brody, Jack Holland. Good fighters.
It's nice to see Whittaker, you know, a little bit more controlled, a little bit more composed as well.
Lee left uppercut there for Whittaker, rocked him onto his heels there, Belusky, and then he paused Whittaker to encourage the crowd at right-hand lead, and this is difficult for Belusky. He's got to try and ignore all of that and just stick to the task of getting into the body. So final few seconds of round one. Whittaker just looking out of the ring, takes a walk up to his left hand side. Belusky, I think he feels he's safe as the bell goes at the end of the first. And it was a busy, busy start there from Whittaker. Sugar Hill in the corner. Doubling up on the left hand to the body as instructed. Then turned it into a screw shot, then a right hand down the middle. That was neat. Belusky a little bit of trouble here, goes down in a heap. And the referee does take up the count. There was a combination of punches there, then a tangle of legs. And he ended up going down. But that was good shot. Good
good left hand there from Whittaker. He's letting his hands go now, final few seconds. He looked rocked there briefly, Blumski, and Whittaker just mocking him slightly. But he seems to have recovered okay. He was knocked onto his heels there by the left originally. Whittaker could just sniff a little bit of blood there. And the leather started flying. Sugar Hill just having a good look at Blumski as he makes his way to his corner on the far side of the ring.
I mean, it's only his fourth fight, Ben Whittaker's in. It's going to be hard matching him because people aren't going to want to fight him.
It's good to see him pull his gloves down, maybe try and create them angles and come around the side of his guard.
They're the string, those fists, they are the conkers. If you can just generate that power through that back leg, turn at the waist, then you can just fire that right hand down the middle, use that jab, those straight shots, get that concussive power really with minimal effort. And that's what we've seen her try and do since those two have been working together, and you get the feeling that she will need that tonight because Cruz de Zern, we know how she will do it. I think she's technically a bit better than people give her credit for.
Whittaker putting the pressure again.
Blumski is just not getting caught by too much of that. That's a strong right hand there, though. Kornikowski was coming forward, and Whittaker knows that he could be on for the finish here. Blumski does the right thing, leans in, grabs hold, which is exactly what you should do, because I think that right stunned him a bit, and the referee is quite kind to him there. He's telling him off now, Mark Leysen, but he had a good 3-4 seconds there. Left hand there from Whittaker, and the referee has jumped in and stopped the fight. The corner don't like it of Blumski. The referee was right on top of it. He reacted quickly. He was hurt with the right hand, and then the left hand landed.
I'll just say, let's have a little look at the replay here. Well, there's that strong right hand, and you see that that really stopped him in his tracks. Yeah, I think he did get quite a few good shots, but you know, to me it looked like he could have carried on. It was a little bit premature, and I think, you know, I think there was about a minute left in the fight. For me it was a bit premature, yeah.
To that point, you know, he was the second round or something, and fair enough.
No, I agree with you. I don't think he was in any immediate danger there. The referee, though, has a split second to make that decision, and it is better to err on the side of caution, particularly in a fight like this, because there's nothing at stake there. We know who's going to win. I mean, that would have caused a howling controversy if it'd been deep in a close title fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Leysen calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute 49 seconds of the 8th round, declaring your winner by TKO and still undefeated, Ben the Surgeon Whittaker!
So 4-0 now for Ben Whittaker, and we'll be in his company in just a couple of minutes.
Good to see Ben raising the opponent's hand there, giving him a little bit of credit.
The amount of time you licked him, you know, there's no one. Can
we play some music or something? Can we play some music? Because he's gonna cause carnage.
Oh, I needed a shift bad. Oh man, I thought milkshake was gonna come out.
Oh, oh, man. You ate a bit too much during the day, really.
I didn't really eat that much in the age.
You gonna shit now?
Yeah, I'll have to go. No, he's not gonna shit.
Come on with the intercept.
I just want to keep, please.
100%.
You're happy with
that, Tony?
Yeah,
Tony, you've done the rounds at a great pace.
Yeah, you've done a good press.
He needs his Ben's fighting to be out.
Be out.
Yeah, but if I want to be out.
He wants to be out, man.
Yeah, we out.
You and my man stepping out.
Hey, yo, we're celebrating the victory. We out.
Yo, tell him who we are, fam.
The Reggae Boys.
Show him the things, man. He lost already. Oh, my God. Oh, there he is. You're the Reggae Rickies, man.
Reggae
Ricky.
You already know.
Everything's
right.
I'm gonna send my CV to into the Reggae Boys.
No, sorry. Alright, cool, come in.
Yeah, join.
Listen, bring in like a triangle or something, like a drum or something, man. You know, we don't need no more home players.
We only know, man.
Hey, Colin, you made Sky Sports out of here.
Sweet, man.
I think she's getting girls, man.
They see him in the ring.
Oh, in the ring, right.
This is the Reggae Ricky.
Hey, I said take a picture of myself in the ring.
I said, calm yourself, son.
Come on, man, we got a gym crowd.
Look like our monkey, man. Yeah.
The crowd thought, you need two baboons in the ring.
We're Reggae Rickies, man. That's the name. Reggae Rickies.
Good.
On to the next, man. Stoppage. Tough kid. Didn't really come to fight, you know, but I had to do what I had to do. Break him down, get him out of there. Look sexy while doing it. I want to thank everybody, of course, for my sponsors, family. Joby Clayton, Sugar Hill, my brother. Who else? Heather, Colton, Rocky B, Ready on Lens, 258, J Money Jack. If I miss anyone out, I'm sorry, it's too many people. But respect, love you all, and I'm to the next.
Shook still got your mouth.
And shout out Fight Label for the kick.
Shook still got your mouth.